Hope you're fine. I'm also in good condition. Today we will discuss regarding special numbers. Whenever you visit your dentist examines your teeth with a special instrument, a periodontal probe, and insert it into the sulcus of each tooth and count certain numbers like 4, 5, 6, 7. It varies between different quadrants and different areas of your teeth. So, what are these numbers and what are the importance of these numbers? We will discuss in today's video. If you are new to the channel, kindly like and subscribe the channel so that further information will be delivered to you. Plaque control is the key success of good oral health. If you control your dental plaque with the help of proper brushing, flossing, and the most important thing is usage of xylitol bubble gum or xylitol toothpaste, which can kill streptococcus mutans and other bacteria that initiate the formation of dental plaque. So it's very important to use xylitol in your oral hygiene regime, like toothbrushing, flossing, rinsing, tongue brushing or tongue scraping. Xylitol is also an important part of teeth cleaning regime. An important thing that I highlight in the start of the video, the numbering system. What are these numbers like 4, 5, 6, 7? Basically, when we insert a special instrument, periodontal probe, in the space between your tooth and gingiva, then normally this space is 2 to 3 millimeter. In disease condition like gingivitis, periodontitis, the depth will go on rise, like 4 millimeter, 5 millimeter, 6 millimeter. As the depth go on rise, ultimately, the attachment of the gum with the teeth will lose, detachment of the gum started, and the bone supporting the tooth also start to decrease its level from the neck of the teeth. So these numbers are very important. As these number go on rise, your periodontal health will go on compromise, worst condition. Like 4 number, it's at mild level, 5 to 6 moderate, and more than 7 severity. A severe bone loss or loss of support of teeth occur, and ultimate your teeth will easily fall out of your mouth. So it's very important to take care of your teeth. For teeth cleaning, for removal of the calculus, tartar, dental plaque, you visit your dentist after six months or after 1 year. But after cleaning from the dentist, that is scaling, root planing, curettage, different procedures dentist performed at you, this is not the solution. Like you have undergone certain treatments like scaling, root planing, but after 6 months, there will be recurrence of the problem, the pocket formation. Periodontal pocket will start again and the food impaction will go on rise. Plus, if you are a smoker, the nicotine in the smoking cigarettes will compromise the blood supply of your gums and they will go on more compromised state. So it's better to avoid cigarette smoking if you want a good periodontal or gum condition. And another important thing is usage of acidic foods like cold drinks, also detrimental to your teeth and gum health. Whenever there are deep pockets in your mouth, the bacteria from the saliva rush towards these pockets and make certain colonies there, and they are usually anaerobes. That is, they can live without oxygen in the deep areas of the teeth. So what should we do despite going to dentist? As dentist can only do certain procedure like scaling, root planing, but after that you have to take care of your teeth by yourself. The most important thing is brushing twice a day, flossing once a day, use of xylitol, and oxidation with the help of hydrogen peroxide mouthwash. 3% hydrogen peroxide mouthwash once a day can oxidate these anaerobic bacteria and can kill these bacteria residing in the deep areas of your periodontal pockets, and will reverse the pockets, and ultimate you will achieve a good or optimum oral health. So it's very important to take care of your teeth, because you have two options. Once go to the dentist, pay huge amount of money and multiple visits, and second option, that is very easy, at home you can manage your teeth and gums with the help of the steps I already mentioned: brushing, flossing, tongue scraping, use of xylitol and hydrogen peroxide mouthwash. If you can do this at home, then you don't need to go to the dentist. You can manage your health at yourself, and that is more better and more permanent solution of your problem. Hopefully this video will be informative for you. Any question related to this video, you can ask in the comment box. Thank you.